Hello and welcome to Talk Show.
Solid stand-up shot. Hi, my name's Gerard. My name's George.
Hi, my name's Gerard, and my name's also George.
Oh, we can get up Cobbled Street.
Yep, yeah, absolutely. It's a Sunday, so it's all open. Right, so.
It's a bit hazy.
Onto Cobbled Street we go. And this is running off of 18-inch wheels on this D-Style model. It's not bad, is it? Really good. Over here you've got your cruise control and your speed limiter. This side you've got your volume control, and you can select through Bluetooth functions when you're listening to your iPod.
Okay. Right. The Audi A3. 1.6. I don't know what I'm supposed to be saying now.
Such a car.
Oh, you're waiting for me.
Let me take a selfie.
Go.
You can feel every bit of movement, every bump, but not in an uncomfortable way. You feel totally connected to the road by feel, but it's not uncomfortable. And that's just such a nice feeling.
Yeah, so here we go. Here's the acceleration, guys. All 104 horsepower.
That's amazing.
It's pretty rubbish, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, but the car's clearly not about performance. Having said that,
the Audi A3 1.6 TDI comes with glass and body panels. Should we have a look and see what's underneath?
Yeah, for sure. George has a plan. It was an absolute bargain.
I told you they'd be pissed.
This would be a lot easier if I had a fucking script.
George, you're getting more and more like us every day. Soon you're going to be excessively cool and have big schlongs like us.